3. The wild John is his natural habitat. Let's hope he doesn't fall in the ice. It's fascinating. Here's the mating cry of the wild John. Let's see if we can take a closer look. He seems to be making very strange noises. This is amazing. Observing him in his natural habitat.